Hi guys, it's Jenny here. So I am finally back. I know it's been a couple of months since I last posted anything. As some of you know, I had sick parents, and then Christmas and New Year's and all that happening working in retail. It's just gets so busy. We have school holidays here over Christmas as well. Summer being over that time, so I have all the kids home, and it's just hard to get anything done. So I shut the door to the craft room and walked away for a little bit. So I'm back now. This post here is actually for the Take 5 art challenge that I've done before. It's supposed to be posted on the 30th or 31st of each month, but I had done it by then, but I hadn't edited it, and then it all just turned crazy on me. So I'm adopting the better late than never policy here. If you haven't seen all the other girls so far, I would highly recommend you go and suss out their channels. They are awesome. They're really, really talented, and they've got some really, really cool ideas and just so clever. They're all extremely lovely and just such nice people. So please go and check out their channels below. I've posted all their channel links in the description box below, and I hope you check them out. They're really, really cool. So this page here is, it took me ages to do it. It's my first one back after a couple of months, and it just took forever. I don't quite know why. I just sort of let it go on and on and on, and but for this challenge, we had to use stamps, texture paste, scribbles, flowers, and stencils. So I hope you enjoy the process. Chuck me a couple of comments down below, and we will catch you next time. Thanks. Bye.